Basavana Bagewadi is situated in Karnataka's Vijayapura district. The taluk is also home to the state's National Thermal Power Corporation plant. The plant, which began commercial generation of power in the year 2017, however, has been in deep waters over issues like the generation of jobs and electricity for locals and rehabilitation for those who have lost their lands. Our reporter Madhuvanthi reports from the village Kudagi.